Hello and welcome back to my playthrough of Battletech, where today doing some more easy missions to get our sea bills up, finish filling out our mech bays. So let's see now. Let's take the Highlander out and I'll grab the Stalker back. Right, so, yep, definitely want Chibuco and Walnuts in there. Don't really need Medusa in there, so let's grab Elvis. Let's get them some more XP. Yes, I've maxed out all the stats on my character. Finally. So, just wait for it to load in. Oh, there we go.
Command interface initiated.
You've arrived at the location now, employ a specified commander. Move forward, acquire the target lantern light, Keep an eye out for reinforcements, get the impression these folks are a bit twitchy.
Okay now, let's do this. On my way. On my way.
On it.
I think I've done this mission before. This terrain looks very familiar. There's not much in the way of cover either. Right. Let's continue heading this way.
Coordinates received.
Let's see if I can get to these trees and fight from here. And get me to the trees.
Enemy detected.
Okay. In that case.
What's up, boss?
Buko.
On my way. Got it.
Heading out.
Let's see what we've got. 55 ton, 55 ton, 65 ton. It's only three. They seem to be largely staying out of sight. Okay, Walnuts.
Commander?
I've put people in the wrong stuff. Right. Is that going to get me line of sight? No. Sensor lock. Ooh. 65, 65, 55, 55. Note Walnuts is in the right one. Okay, so that's a Shadow Hawk. And a K2, okay. Right. Let's light him up.
My armor's getting stripped off.
Okay. You're in optimal, so have a precision strike, center torso. Okay, we got pilot injury straight off the bat. Oh, nice!
Waiting for orders.
Yep.
Acknowledged.
Buko is back, so, Yep, open up with everything. AC-20 hit.
Yeah, Commander. Heading out.
Okay. Yep, just Ella Remit. Straight into armor. Tanking it, that's good.
Damage minimal.
Heads up, Commander. You've got hostile contacts inbound.
Okay. Focusing on the bugs. Hopefully we can keep them alive. Second Shadow Hawk, okay. And a Thunderbolt. Right.
Damage is light.
Okay, Walnut.
Yes, Commander.
Give me a precision strike on that Shadow Hawk, center torso.
Locking in all weapons.
That'll do. Overkill, but
one less target.
Yes, and one less enemy shooting us. Actually, no. Go for a precision strike on the Thunderbolt. Drop a medium laser. Yeah.
Engaging target.
Receiving you.
Okay, let's move Elvis up. Kind of overheating, close to overheating. Probably not be able to get a full salvo. No. So yeah, let's drop medium. And top it. Knock down, nice. Okay.
Receiving you.
Buko, if you could. Move up. And nothing really matters with LRMs. Okay. That's a cicada. Seems to be running and hiding, that's fine. Just gonna try and get him behind me. It's not gonna help it. Okay, Elvis is heating up a bit, so they'll be bracing next time. Yeah, we'll be overheating next time, so we'll be bracing, but we'll be bracing in cover. Oh, they came close, they might be getting punched.
Barely hit, Commander.
Commander?
Okay. Yeah, let's move up.
Got it.
Right. And brace. Can't be feeling happy with themselves. I'm hot. So, I'm going to sit here and brace.
Stabilizing. Engaging coolant system.
Yep, you can brace.
Spooko. Affirmative. Good to go.
Yep.
Moving to position.
So I will actually get some shooting this turn. Give me a precision strike on the Shadow Hawk. Set it up.
Locking on. Target's taking a critical hit.
And shooting at me, because of course, even though there's two atlases in front of, and a king crab in front of me, so walnuts.
Good to go.
Actually, yeah. No. Move. Go punch, because you're a little low on.
On the move.
Well, you still got a bit of heat on you, so. All over, nice. Okay, that's another 65 tonner. I think precision strike that. Laser back in, bring it down. Nice! Overkill, but.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Okay. This is standing back up and not being happy about themselves.
Commander.
Yeah, if you could turn and face this way. And yep. Miss, that clearly hit.
Waiting for orders.
If you could do the same. That should do.
Locking on target.
Okay. Through to the structure, that'll do. Running and hiding. I suppose technically it's done its job, it's gone to turn around. Okay. That was a bit of damage. Right.
Ready for orders.
Punch it.
Putting my weight into it.
There we go. Right, primary objective
Tango
achieved.
Down.
Another K2, okay. Let's do the structure now.
Armor blow through. Internal damage.
I'm gonna move forward. Brace. hopefully got some of this heat.
Orders.
You know what, just brace.
Confirmed. Holding.
There we go. You're close to overheating as well, so you can brace.
Taking a protective stance.
Yep. Ooh, Cicada's being brave. But it's one medium laser.
Light damage. Holding firm.
Vindicator.
My internals are taking a beating.
Yep, that's fine. Another 65 tonner. Right, warm
waiting
nuts.
For orders.
Okay, and then precision strike on the catapult. Center torso. Oh! Well, that's the K2 out of the fight.
Hostile eliminated.
Okay. Precision strike on the Vindicator. Bring those little lasers to bear. Popped. Right.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Yes, Commander.
Precision strike. Actually, no. There we go.
On the move.
Okay, Elvis, show me what you got. Precision strike on center torso.
On. Inflicted some heavy damage. Commander?
Yep,
position confirmed.
Stick those back in. Again, center torso, moving. Thank you. Right.
One less target.
It's a Jaeger mech that is having issues. The only mech left as well, so walnuts.
Receiving you.
You could. Yep, sprint back into these trees. Get yourself in some cover. I need to brace.
Ready for orders. Coordinates received.
Elvis needs to brace. Done. We've only got the LRM, so we'll probably get away with it.
Standing by.
Yep.
Moving out.
Just the LRMs, just the tip. Oh, now. Me. And units come out of cover. Okay, so we have to repair the King Crab, but...
I lost a weapon. Orders?
You lost an AC-20. Let's,
Locked on target.
Removed. Excellent work, Commander. That should send the appropriate message.
Mission successful.
And there we have it. So, thank you for watching. You know how YouTube works.